Thank you. Just so soft skill is the set of skills, or it's a cluster of beautiful personal traits. It's a cluster of beautiful personal traits like your behavior, your manner, your habits, and your social graces that which will add to your personality, which will add to your personality. In order to that, your personality bloom like a good human or a good student or an excellent one. That's all about the soft skill, just simply a definition I told you. But my dear students, it is very difficult to define a personality. Very difficult. Very difficult. As we can see, so many children are sitting in front of me, and you are differentiated with your name. Not only name, you are differentiated with your character. You are differentiated with your attitudes. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
As we all are under one class, Homo sapiens sapien. Are you agreeing? Our scientific name is, what is our scientific name?
Homo sapiens.
Homo sapiens sapiens. Is it? Homo sapiens. But that's a common name. Ayan is laughing. Okay. I'm not going back to the revolutionary theory and all that. Just like Homo sapiens. We are under a same group. But we are differentiated on the basis of our attitude, our behavior. Am I right?
Yes.
Am I right or not?
Yes.
How you behave, how your attitude is. Before differentiating, before giving definition to attitude and behavior, I'm again raising a question to you. I always like to keep my lecture very in the mode of discussion, interaction. It's very funny, no?
Yes.
Otherwise, I'll stand here. Okay, my dear student, it is soft skills are the cluster of skills which shows the qualities. You'll just look like this and you feel very sleepy over here. So rather than I want to keep it as a discussion, so I need active participation over here. So interaction make us very, very funny. Okay? Okay, are you ready to?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready to be this funny journey? Okay. See, my dear students, soft skill is equal to the sum total of attitude and behavior. Soft skills is equal to sum total of attitude and behavior. Then what is attitude? What is behavior?
We cannot define it, ma'am.
Even we cannot define. But my dear Lakshmi, one is visible and one is not visible. One is visible and the another one is not visible. Then tell me which is visible and which is not visible.
Behavior.
Which behavior is visible and
behavior.
Behavior is
visible.
I'll just check whether you are a smart student or not. I heard that after reaching the school, everyone told me, madam, our A grade children are very, very, very studious, excellent. I hope. Okay? Okay, come. So, I told you, one is visible and one is not visible. So, my dear children, tell me what is visible and what is not?
Behavior is visible. Behavior
is visible, attitude is not visible.
Wow, very good. Really, I accept you. You are studious. Hats off you. Clap yourself. Pat on. So, behavior is visible, attitude is not visible. Abhinand, give one example for attitude and one example for behavior.
Sitting it.
See, my dear, attitude is not visible or invisible. Behavior is visible. We come to the conclusion. Then give me one example for attitude and another example for, okay, you give me the example of behavior and Arjun give me the example of attitude. I'm not stress you. Okay, come on, Abhinand. Otherwise, my girls are very energetic over here. I'll move to them. Come on. Abhinand, behavior and attitude. Our topic is behavior and attitude. It's a sum total. That means when we'll mix behavior and attitude together, we'll get a soft skills. Then tell me, what is behavior? What is attitude? Behavior is visible. Attitude is not visible. Gauri is ready. Lakshmi is ready. No, no, my boys are too smarter than you people. Wait. They'll give a very smart answer. Arjun and Abhinand, come on. Don't waste the time.
And what was the question?
The question is, give an example for each attitude and behavior. Not definition, I'm not at all I'm asking any definition for you. Only I need the example. Can I raise another question before coming to the answer?
Yes,
so that it will help them. So that it will help them. Okay? Where is your brain? Show me. Just
inside
touch. Okay? When the teacher taught you what are their body parts, from top to bottom she explained, here is brain somewhere inside. Medulla oblongata, right brain, left brain, there is inside. Okay, brain, the picture of brain, you draw the diagram, sketch the diagram, which is inside, okay. So my dears, show me where is your mind. No?
We don't know.
Lakshmi, I won't agree. Yeah, who given the answer? We don't know.
Gauri.
Gauri given the answer. That's a great answer. Anybody? Rudra also showing it is here somewhere near to eyes. Somewhere near to eyes. Isa telling somewhere near to mouth. Pranav telling somewhere near to nose. And Amal telling somewhere near to heart. It's not. I am telling, ma'am, I am not knowing where it is. It is said that somewhere it is. And it is said that mind is too faster and faster than our brain. We can't define mind. Are you able to define mind?
No, ma'am.
No.
No. But brain we can. But I am saying attitudes are lying over there in mind. Like mind, attitude is also not visible. Arjun, like mind, attitude also not visible. Like brain, behavior is visible. Now give me the answer. Arjun, give one example of each.
Ma'am, behavior is fighting with my sister is a very bad behavior.
Yeah, very good. Sister is along with you?
Yeah.
Sister is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Just take care of you. Otherwise, she'll come and hit you. Okay. So it is a very short tempered, and his behavior is whenever his sister is in front of him, he will find out for some or the other reason, and he will make dishum to her. That is his behavior. But his attitude, Arjun, explain the attitude there.
Idea.
Attitude there.
He will be scared of her.
He's scared of
her. No, I am not scared of her.
Anger. Arjun, she is teasing you. No, my dear Gauri.
Anger.
He is not. I'll tell. Lakshmi, I'll come to you later. Gauri, he is not scared of her. Really, he loves her. Am I Arjun?
Yes. Yeah.
That. He loves her. That's why he pampered her and his attitude is coming in a different mode, that is called as behavior. Now clear the idea?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So, my dear children, here, why I took these two examples? Because to learn soft skills, you must be very much aware about your attitude and your behavior. These soft skills, learning of soft skills, soften your attitude and intention leads to your behavior, and behavior helps you to behave properly in personally or in socially. Cleared it? Cleared
yes,
it?
Ma'am.
Yes. See, this is a route, a route map, a graphical study where it comes, the attitude, soft skills, softened. Softened means furry, slushy, silky. Softened, soft the attitude. Soft skills, softened the attitude. I'll soften your attitude, Arjun. Till the completion of eighth grade, I'll make you to your attitude. Later, you won't fight with your sister. Okay. Really, that love should reflect. Okay, so understood all of you, Lakshmi?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so yes, the soft ma'am. Skills softened the attitude. What will do this attitude? Attitude helps to improve your behavior, and this behavior enlightened you. The word enlightened you got? Excellency, enlightened Buddha, the enlightened one, Sri Buddha, Gautam Buddha, enlightened. You heard this word, no? Enlightened, Angelia. Have you heard this word, enlightened? Yes or no? Am I audible? Unmute and speak. Okay. So, soft skills. What is the role of soft skills? You have to learn. There is no need of writing, because this is a training session. I am not allowed to write anything. Because, see, just imagine that you are going for the swimming class. Do you write any notes for swimming?
No,
okay,
ma'am.
Swimming, the first step, teacher taught me. No. So soft skills also like that only. It's a trained. It should be trained like anything. Train the mind. I'm coming back to that. So anyway, soft skills softened the attitude. This attitude reflects in the behavior. Behavior enlightened you. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Just repeat.
Yes.
Soft skills. Just repeat in your mind. Soft skills. While you are speaking, you have to imagine, you have to think your attitude too. Soft skills softened the attitude. Any attitude. Feel that you are very egoist. Amal, he is very judgmental. Sri Hari, very short-tempered. Pranav, very innovative. Gauri, very shy. Tanmaya, very emotional. Am I right? These are the things. Gauri, outspoken, but very sensitive. Am I right?
Ma'am, my name is Tanmaya, actually.
Yeah? Yes, Tanmaya?
Ma'am, it is not Tanmaya, Tanmai.
Tanmai, okay. Tanmai, okay. Tanmai, then T-H-A-N-M-A-I, no? It's Y it's written, Tanmai. Okay, anyway.
Ma'am, it is Y.
Why no? Okay, you correct me while I'm pronouncing the words, no? Because I'm not used to with these names over here. In Maharashtra, the different spelling speaks. Anita, you will write there A-N-I-T-H-A. Here it is A-N-I-T-A. Is it? So like that. Okay, leave it. That's not a part of a big discussion over here. So my dear children, just imagine few character traits are, few personality traits are positive, few are negative. Because we are not perfect at all. Anybody is 100%? Anyone is 100%?
No.
No one. If 100% means what we can call, it's a perfection. What a perfection. If it is perfection means, what is the end of the perfection? Excellence. Excellence. As Swami Vivekananda said, education is the perfection of mind that already in man. that already in man, perfection what leads to excellency. But now we are not that much excellent in our personal traits, is it? So many mistakes are there. So many but a negative qualities we are having, because we do more interest on the hard skills, because of that only we are failing to become a good our soft skill or a good our behavior. We are failing to achieve a good attitude. But whatever it may be, just we are revising once again. I'll ask daily this question to you. Soft skills soften the attitude rebuild our behavior enrich our personality, and it helps us to reach the enlightened way or excellency. Clear that part?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear that part? Then the question arises again. You are not asking question to me. I told you, you ask question to me so that our lecture must be very, very interactive. But anyway, I am only asking question, you give me an answer. We spoke about the soft skills. Where the soft is there, surely there is hard is there. Am I right? So what do you mean by hard skills?
The physical structure.
Yeah, it's a physical. It has magnitude and both quantity and magnitude. And it's a scalar quantity or vector quantity? Both direction and magnitude. I'm a
vector
teacher. You can tell me the answer. It's a scalar or vector?
Vector.
Both it has magnitude. Ah, yeah. So, but I spoke to you. It's a hard skill means it is very hard enough to learn. It is a technology. It's a skill. It's a skill oriented, textual oriented, theory oriented. Theory oriented. It's a theory oriented. What are the theory oriented studies are going on over here? Conceptual studies, sophisticated one. Which are the subjects you have?
Maths.
Social studies. Science.
Physics,
biology, everything it is including. Okay. So these are the theory oriented, concept oriented, very sophisticated, very hard to learn, and entirely the exam oriented. Am I right? It's an exam oriented one. Just assume that you are only learning this exam oriented thing. Will it help you to lead a happy life?
No.
Will it help you to lead a happy life?
No.
Oh, not at all. So then, my dears, we can thoroughly speak that hard skills only help you in your life 24%, less than 25%, and soft skills help you to lead your life entirely more than 85%. Example two I'll give. Recently, a cine actor committed suicide. Who is he? Sushant Singh Rajput. Sorry. Have you seen the movie of him?
Yes.
Which movie?
Dil Chore Dil Bechara.
PK. Then. PK.
Tony.
Yes, ma'am. Kedarnath.
Yes, ma'am. PK. Kedarnath.
Okay, it's your show.
Yeah, different students, different movies you watch. But whatever it may be, the movies, the content almost the same. And which movie you watched?
Chore.
Okay. See, the content, the concept, the message he has given more or less same in all the movies. Am I right?
Yes.
Inspirational, be ideal, be a hard worker, be positivity, keep your heart, dream in a height, raise your dream in a height, like that. Is it more positive, more more and more qualities he expressed through his movies. Am I right?
Yes.
Yes.
So, dear my children.
Yes, ma'am.
Whether it worked to his life?
No.
No. No, ma'am.
No. Why it so? Because somewhere he lacked his soft skills. Though he is very good enough. He is an IITian. He was an IITian. Do you know that?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
IIT means? What do you mean by IIT? Do you have any
Indian Institute of Technology?
Indian Institute of Technology to get admission in IIT to get in the IIT is a great struggle to reach there.
Yes, he was studying in DU.
Yeah, that means he studied well. He scored good marks. And whatever he studied, whatever the movies or dialogue, script, everything, he as it is, he reflected through the screens. But whether it is applicable to his life?
No, ma'am.
Not at all. Then the another one, Keralite. A few just in the beginning of pandemic only, we heard. No. I think Arakkal Joy.
Yes, ma'am.
Great businessman.
Yes,
in Georgia. Arakkal Joy. It's a big, huge mansion.
Biggest house in Kerala.
He's a luxurious man. Led a luxurious life. A royal life. Everything
Arakkal Palace.
Arakkal Palace. Very good. So everything is reachable. But can he enjoy all his lectures?
No, ma'am.
Why
no?
So? Because
you say.
Because he scored his hard skills more, but he left behind his soft skills. So, my dear students, to live in the 22nd century or 23rd century, only the soft skill, only alone soft skill can help you. So, my dear students, give stress on these soft skills and daily try to promote yourself. Promote your ideas. Ideas, it come, your actions. Action, see, here I am using few phrases. Always keep it in your mind. Action, what is the action? Suppose I am told us whenever my sister is moving around me, I just quarrel with her. I just give a hit to him. On her. I'll quarrel with her. It's an action. Is it? Where this action builds or from where this action is coming?
Attitude.
No.
Mind.
Yeah, some more or less. Idea. It's from your idea. Your idea leads to action. See, my dear children, you are having the idea of sitting in the virtual class morning 10:30 sharp, it leads to you in action. Am I right?
Yes.
Am I right or not?
Yes.
Your idea of sitting in soft skill lecture leads to you to leads to the action. What is the action over here?
Attending the
action over here.
Attending the class.
Attending
the lecture. Attending the lecture is step by step. Just see, Amrita. I'm requesting all of you give the answer. Take part in the discussion. Your idea leads to your action. Is it? Action brings your attitude. Attitude leads to behavior. Above all, soft skill, soften attitude. Clear that?
Yes, ma'am.
Then, the question arises. You can ask question to me. Why, ma'am, we all are not in a same way of attitude, same way of idea, same way of thinking power, same behavior? Because, my dear students, this behavior, these ideas, this attitude has a great influence on so many things. If you can carry their ideas, we can carry their attitude, behavior in an inherited one. Inherited means carry forward from your forefathers. Inherited. some idea, some attitude, some behavior, it is literally influenced by our surrounding. Am I right? Surrounding plays yes, very vital role. Surrounding plays a very vital role. You just look around you. Look around you. You can say that you are so lucky students, as you got a such a beautiful parents. They are providing everything. They are giving good culture, good behavior pattern, good manners to you, so that Shane, you can perform well in the classroom. Is it so? Ideas, action. Ideas leads to action. Ideas the duplication of the. Sorry, action is the duplication of the ideas. Ideas leads to the attitude. Attitude leads to the behavior. As Plato said, that Plato, a Greek philosopher,
Republic. Plato.
No, Greek Republic is another. It's related with the democracy. Like the Greek democracy is a republic, is an open one, open forum. They are following. Okay, that's
no, Republic.
Yeah, Republic. Oh yes, yes, yeah, Republic. So in that, he said that ideas are the original experience. Your ideas are the original experience. If you want that idea, you won't sit in my lecture. But if you are sitting very physically, both in mentally and physically, but very few are sitting in both. In that way, immediately after the finish of my lecture, they'll arise the question. Will you give me attendance? When I'll declare, okay, my dear children, it is time up, I'm going to wind up. Then from their sleep, they'll wake up and just raise the question, will you give me attendance? This may happen. I have to give because physically they are here. But any use of sitting here physically?
No. You have mentally also.
Both mentally, both. Both mind and body work together, then only you can achieve. This, when your mind and body work together, it reflects your traits. Traits means a behavioral pattern. Who you are. But who you are. The behavioral pattern tells you who you are. Then how we can, this is all we means laid the foundation of soft skills. Involved definition, where the soft skills played its vital role, laid the foundation. Then when it's time up, no. So just move back. We started from the mind and brain. As you said, brain is over here inside the heart. Mind is somewhere. The place is not visible. But this invisible things plays a vital role, an important role in our personality. Mind is just like a diamond. Mind is just like a diamond. A raw diamond. I can tell that. Gauri, are you sleepy? A raw diamond.
No, ma'am.
When I do you know diamonds, Angelia? Screen is stuck. Diamond. Diamond, have you heard diamond?
Girls yes,
are very fond of diamond jewelry. Adityan, girls are very fond of diamond jewelry. Our yes, mom is very fond of diamond jewelry. Boys too. They like to keep the diamonds on their watch. Is it? So see, Sriyari just
yes, came ma'am.
Because of some reason might be related with the diamonds. See, mind is just like a diamond. It's a raw diamond. How the diamond in its original form, you might be learned in chemistry. What is the formation of the diamond?
From coal.
It is a carbon form. Is it? Originally, it is a carbon form. After the
sitting many years.
Several polishing. After the several continuous polishing, the diamond takes a form of
diamond.
Original diamond, that it sparks. It lightens.
Same.
It enlightens.
And she equals.
Yeah. Yes, Adityan.
After polishing, only it will get that shape.
After
polishing, only it will get that shape.
Yeah, exactly. After polishing, not only one polishing. Polishing different process. Diamond polishing, it's a different. You just ask your chemistry teacher immediately. It's a for long process. Just in a wash, you can't get. Pearl may can. Pearl, you know. From where
you're
getting? It's a shell.
Oyster.
So after getting the oysters, after collected the oysters from the sea, we'll just cut it. Very, very inhuman thing I'm speaking. Okay. Then already the pearl is inside the oyster. Oyster is formed from
calcium.
From calcium accumulation. It's a calcium accumulation and some other process too. That also you can clear it with your chemistry teacher. But it is already there in the form of pearl. But when it comes to the diamond. Diamond is in a very dark form at the beginning, and several layer of polishing is needed to get to the true diamond. When it comes to the real diamond, it sparks, it enlightens, it gives light, it gives beauty. Just think that the people are very fond of keeping the diamond nostrils.
Now it will shine.
Yeah.
Now it's shining.
Eyes shining, it enlightens. Is it? Ah, yes. Lakshmi's nostril is of diamond, and she is having the upper ear ring too. That is the upper stud. It is also Lakshmi. Good. She is having a diamond factory. She knows everything about the diamond. Do you have diamond factory at home?
No, ma'am.
No. But good. Lakshmi, very good. Very, very. I like this kind of behavior and inclusiveness in classroom. I like my children, but see, like our mind. At the initial stage, our mind is like a corn diamond inside. Oh Lord, the beautiful mind sitting in front of me. I'm not looking at your face, whether you are fairy skinny or dark. You're beautiful. You're charming. No, not at all. I'm just looking at your mind. I can view your mind by standing here. Well, now see, I never met you before. Never verbally met. Am I?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh.
Yes, no? I'm not at all from Kerala. For a long Maharashtra, I reached here. I never met you. But I feel that you are my children. We had been so closeness since from so many years. I'm feeling that. Why it's so? Because I'm trying to reach my mind. Through my mind, I'm reaching to you. And through your mind, you are approaching me. Got it? Our journey is not through the body parts. It is with the mind. It is through with the mind. So, my dear children, the mind plays the vital role in upbringing our personality. So we must polish our mind. Polish and polish and polish. Like, yeah. Prinova, any doubt? Any doubt? Any doubt? No. What we have to do? We have to polish our mind. Why we have to polish our mind? It's time up. That's what she called me, I think. Okay, dear children. Anyway, I'm winding up by saying this word. Education is the manifestation of the perfection that is already in you, already in your mind. Only the work we have to do is to perfect it, to polish it. So, here, my children, I wish to speak for long. You too, I liked your response. Anyway, time compelling us. Anyway, I have to end the meeting. So I enjoyed a lot. Meet you in next week. Till then, bye bye.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you.